The doctor has unlocked the ability to instantly shock survivors. One of the things that's gone unnoticed in the most recent update were the changes to Doctor, and they're actually quite significant. Just in general, they increased the shock therapy range to 12 meters from 10.7, and decreased the detonation delay to 0.8 seconds from 1, so he has more range and it's quicker for the shock to actually go in and hit survivors. But if you take some add-ons, we can reduce this detonation delay even further. Taking in the add-ons Discipline, both the purple and green, will allow us to decrease the detonation delay by 20% and 15% respectively, so that takes that 0.8 seconds down to about 0.5, which is incredibly fast. And if you want to take something different like the high stimulus electrode, you can increase that base range to 16 meters. So we're going to play some games in with Doctor using a build that I've been finding to be quite fun. Bamboozle to vault a window, we block it for 16 seconds. The new Unbound perk, after we injure somebody for the next 30 seconds, if we vault the window, we get 5% haste for 10 seconds. Then we'll be using Surge for some gen regression when we down someone, and Grim Embrace for a little bit of gen blocking. You guys are going to see it's actually quite crazy how much you can actually confirm on your shocks now. Before, it made loops kind of difficult, and you wouldn't get value unless you positioned yourself like perfectly, or if the survivor made a mistake, but now it feels a lot better to loop with Doctor, and that's great. So hopefully you guys will enjoy this. If you do, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Remember, 75k for all the Adept challenges in the game. And if you didn't enter any of those Apex contests, I will put the link to those in the description for a free PC or some gift cards. So appreciate the support. I'll talk to you in the first one. All right, we got the Bidwich Elementary School, one of my favorite maps. I'm actually kind of looking forward to this. I like this map quite a bit. And Double Discipline should be fun. There's a couple window spots that we can vault with the Unbound and Bamboozle. I think I'm just gonna get near this area and then try our Static Blast. Okay, so we got someone who is up top, which means that I have to, you know, do a trek across the entire map to get over there. A little left, a little right, a little up, down. Go ahead and hit that real quick. And then I'll show you guys the detonation delay is actually insane on this. We just eventually have to catch up to her. Give me a few business days. As you can see, it's almost instantaneous. So she couldn't even drop it down right there because the detonation delay was so quick. And I think most people aren't expecting this. And with the range, look at that. She can't even drop this down. And she's going to go down. Would you look at that?
He's freaking gone.
All right. Kind of rude that she made it so I can't get my surge. A little rude. What the? What is this guy doing? Yeah, where are we going, Ash? What are we doing here? The true gamer was trying to do a little sneaky gaming play. Can't drop anything down there, right? Plus, we got increased just base range on the shock as well. And I'll show next game if you take, like, the increased range on top. It's pretty insane. And then we're going to get him here because he's not going to be able to drop it still. Look at that. Did someone just do the invocation? I don't know if doing the invocation right away is the smartest maneuver. I mean, you're not going to have Deadheart available. I guess we just go ahead and shock here. What the? Dang, that could have been... I almost interrupted that. That would have been sick. Hello, Nicholas Dicklish. Get back here.
Fuck off.
Get back here. Hello. All right, where are we going? Is he... Okay. Wow, he was able to do it, but we now have Unbound and we bamboozled that, but the fall time was really... Took a long time. Let's just go after him, though. Getting this increased speed with Unbound is pretty nice. Oh, screw it. Yeah, I'll just vault in. Yeah, he's probably got the God Palette here, unfortunately. He's going to drop that. Yeah, not a bad play by Nick, but I'm going to get that dick out. Oh. Dang. That even upset him. Yep, he can't do anything there. He's not going to be able to drop it. Boom. No jolt. Surge. Jolt. Surge. Jolting surge. None of that.
Let me smell your breath. Let me smell your
what?
Breath.
What? Does this guy got breakout? Like, what are we... Ash, are we in Ash 4? He vaults into me. Go build yourself a tower. Oh, hi. I don't know what Ash is doing. Maybe it's he's actually trying to cosplay as the character and he's playing with one hand. We're gonna have our Static Blast soon. The only person we have not found is the Sable. which I believe might be up top there. Yeah, this is thankfully regressing. Okay, that is Sable. Once we get her, that'll be our fourth Grim Embrace, and that'll be nice because then we will have our gens blocked for even longer. They took me to this map
there's
too, by the way.
Hi, on your right.
Did you just sell out your teammate being back behind here? They almost did. I don't know why you did that.
Ahoy there.
All right. Okay, are we just taking hits? Do I take the vault again? Take the vault again, get the speed. I have no idea where Sable's at though. That's who I want to find. I care more about pressuring Sable. Maybe one day I'll find her. This person gave up. We'll get that, nice. We still get that hidden. Oh no, Ash. Oh no, Ash. Oh, Metal of Man Gaming? I'm gonna find this gamer. I swear, we'll find Sable. We're gonna find her. Well, she's not over there. Everyone's injured, but it's becoming increasingly difficult to find this one gamer. Where are you? It is time for your checkup. There she is. Actually, low-key, go ahead and do it. Let's go ahead and vault. Oh, nope, she just kept running. I think that was life. That had to have been life. We'll get her down eventually. All right, after my two-day express shipping, we've finally caught up to her and are in chase now. Yep, you're not going to be able to drop it. I could actually do it again, watch. Still can't drop it. And then now it makes looping so much easier. This means Ash is going to be seen with Grim Embrace being active, meaning we know where to go. He's running around by this. He's going to run directly into me because he's none the wiser. Oh, he runs upstairs. Okay. All right. Okay. Yeah, he tried to do a little boop scoot boogie. I've really actually been enjoying this Unbound perk. Like, maybe with Superior Anatomy, it'd be even better. But we're getting that speed. Like, look at this. We're about to make this hit now. All because we had the Unbound speed. We probably could have just jumped off the top and still made it to him based on his pathing. But we won't talk about that. Up to days we go. Do we find Nick? Okay, we weren't in his terror radius, apparently. Oh, look at that boy run. Wow, he's screaming. He was screaming without screaming. This is a Calm Spirit gamer. Imagine it was out here. He's probably going to find it. Let's see if we can do a meme play. He might find it here. No, I should have actually just waited for him to try to jump in, shocked it, and closed it. That's what I was going to go for, but I didn't expect it to be right outside the hallway. I could have pathed differently and got it, but it was pretty chill game. All right, we on Lampy Lane. We took off the green discipline and instead put on the high stimulus electrode, which increases the range of shock therapy by 4 meters. Let me know in the comments if you got high off your stimulus.
I'm so f***ing high right now.
All right, bad jokes. See, it didn't hit anybody. No one was affected by my comedy. Okay, someone is up top here, though. Okay, let's don't have... Try to catch me! Run dirty. All right. This is going to be awkward. Well, we got that. This should be a free hit now on the Sable. What do you guys think about the Sable cosmetics? Honestly, there's a couple pieces I like, but the full outfits themselves, I wasn't actually that big of a fan of. Don't get me wrong, though. Love the aesthetic. I did that a little too late. She had life, it appears. Was she able to vault? She was. Well, now we have Unbound at least. We can go faster. She's going to keep just looping this in a circle, but hopefully we should be able to catch up here. She's going to have to run all the way around. I don't think she hits this. Oh no, she's insane. She fakes again though. Dude, I'm getting stuck on whatever this shit is. Don't worry about me. All right, we get her here though at least. If I don't get stuck on the wheelbarrow. Ah, we did not. Huge. Not the greatest first down. Oh, they're going to get this. Well, at least we're going to find her. They got 2 gens done. Not ideal. Not an ideal situation. Oh, we can actually just shock them here too. Static blast. Bro, they're about to have 3 gens done. Wait, ain't no way. Wait, that actually is insane. All right, we should be able to get a free M1 on her. Nice, we did. Reset the Unbound. Do I just go for the vault here? I guess I can. With the bamboozle. Oh, I think she's going for it. I don't think she knows that I had.
The world may never know.
Nice. All right. That should hopefully hit that other jet that they were working on. Then we could maybe get Grib and Brace to buy us a little bit of time. Bruh, almost getting three jets done that quickly is insane. Maybe I was in chase longer than I anticipated. Nah, they're running back there. This should be in her. Yeah, she should still get shocked from that. Are we still regressing? I can't tell. Regardless, we'll go ahead and kick that. This is the fastest group of gen doers in existence. Not really, though. Hello, ma'am. What does that fit? She's not going to be able to get that because our range is actually insane. Free hit. Where are we running to? Running in here. Unbound is active again. Dude, Unbound is a really fun perk, honestly. Let's go through here. She might try to hit this vault. Yep. She should go down here, though. She doesn't have anything. Now, if I can get this hook and hopefully walk awake fast enough, we'll be able to get Grib and Brace again. But these fucking dirty gen doers, I tell you. Dirty. You don't shower.
You're a stinky, stinky sea star.
I shower. I do. Are we back here? These gamers disappear? I still don't know where they're at. They have eluded my grasp. What are you? Okay. I don't think she had balanced, or was it life balanced? Okay, thank you for the free hit. Mmm. Huge, thank you. The teabags really worked out in your favor. Alright, even with my 8% gone. Oh no, they are approaching with feverish intent. How'd they do this shit so fast? And they're healing. Detonation delay not quite there, but we still get it. Huge. Now we've gotten everyone else, I think, so we just go after her. Wow, I actually got her there with that. Let's vault this real quick. Back up a little bit. Fake again. And I think I get her with the speed. Massive.
I'm sorry, little one.
Nope. Can't have it. Can't make it. That was almost terrifying. I feel like I've been playing pretty good too, but yet they got two goddamn jets left. Oh no. Who have I not found? It's another Sable. It's probably this Sable that went in for the pallet stun save. Let's get this shock in. Okay. She's not going to be able to hit that. She's going to hit that. Let's go this way. I probably could have gotten her there. Massive. We should be able to hit this. Bam! Barely. I'm not going to do it. Fake. Yep. That should be good. Down she blares. I'm stressing a little bit right now. All right, there is my fourth. Let's static blast real quick. Someone screamed. I think they were over there. We know someone is up top here because this was our obsession. Let's just make sure. We got to check out all of the possible avenues. She vaulted this. Yeah, we knew she was there somewhere. She's fucking scared me. Fine by me. What direction are we going to take this? Yeah, I think going this way is the right play. And then just keep running straight here. We should be able to get a free M1.
I can't let you get close.
What are we tanking hits now? We tanking hits? Fine by me. Wait, does this chick have freaking calm spirit? She might. Any time that's spent looping this means that they're not going to be able to... Thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go together. Looping with friends. Why don't we? Massive. Yeah, let's keep going after her, though. She's death hook. We want her more. She kind of looks like a dead-end gamer. Let's look, though. Let's just take a look. Nope. Well, that's one kill at least. And hopefully we're able to get that other girl before she gets recovered. I don't see anyone. Not seeing anyone can always be the biggest threat, to be honest. Because then they just appear out the woodworks, background player, turn into freaking Usain Bolt.
He's so strong and fast!
Now we shall do this. Dude, was she invocating? The chick dropping the invocation? Nah, fuck your invocation. Not today. Get out of my basement. This is where I keep all my special stuff.
What do you mean by that?
Alright. Thank you. Appreciate it. Back down you go. Nah, she's probably... No, she can't unhook herself, right? Because she's not gonna be first state. Nope, she's in fact dead. That is probably the best time to go for an invocation, though. Just I have information on my side. Okay, hello. You've decided to show yourself, have you? Now we're gonna go towards this thing, because I think Hattie's over here. Yep, we are sure. She hit that vault, which means she ran this way. Yep, I got you. I'm locked in. Locked in, cocked, fuck. She hit it again. Can't do any plays there. She's not death hook too, so we're spreading it out. So technically we're not like a tunneler or anything like that. We're nothing bad. We're a good gamer. We're a friendly gamer even. Now what happens when I do that? He ain't ready for it. You know, I've talked about this before. I love the Looksee skin so much. Just wish that it wasn't a wrench as the weapon. Like a bat with a stopwatch. I feel would fit the lore. Not really a lore guy, but I don't know. Something about a wrench. I don't like it. So if I was Miss Sable Ward, probably up in the house. I've located. Target acquired. See if she goes in for the save, actually. She might. It'd be heroic, that's for sure. All right, fair enough. Watch the hatch spawn right here. Lamau, it did. I wasn't wrong. Where did she actually run? Maybe she used the classic Altsdarva strategy of walking with adrenaline, maybe? That might have been it. Curse you, Alts, for giving people things to do. Oh, not the doghouse. The shed. Nope, she fakes. Yep. And she's gonna be exhausted because of adrenaline, so we're good to go. I'm getting a spam caller. Maybe it's my doctor since I haven't gone there in many years. I'm just built different is what I like to tell them.
It says here that he is suffering from ligma.
Like, sir, why haven't you gone to your checkup? It's been since 1923. Oh, you know, I've lived through it enough. I haven't died yet. We're good. But anyways, yeah, the build's pretty solid, right? We got a lot of those long-range shocks in. It's really kind of just map-dependent what you want. You want a lot of those close, small loops. You just hope that you can use the double detonation. And if you got some long ones, maybe trying to block the way to a window, use the stimulus on it. So, GG's.